Let's have a look at what is making the headlines in the world of sports. The Olympic Games, where 2015 world champion and Olympic bronze medalist Harvin Kyeong has quit track races. The 29-year-old athlete has parted ways with track, saying she is paving way for young athletes to try their luck after winning silver in 2016 and bronze in 2020 Olympic Games.
You know, sometimes injuries is... But I thank God, because after all, at least I think it's only 2019 that I did not get any medal. But for other races, I was just maybe, even if I'm not winning, just I'm somewhere. Mm-hmm. I thank God for that. But because, you know, steeplechase, it has many problems. Like, you know, it's a tactical race. So injuries, it's a must to come. So I thank God up to this year, Olympics. I think I can say now, I'm going to try now maybe road race, and then half marathon, and after that one I go to marathon.